Yeah, that's always got to be the aspirations, look at what's affordable and what's technically possible. Our research indicates that's what customers are looking for. So whether you know, if you use an empty bus operator with their prepaid ticket or daily ticket is the best value, whether if you're doing journeys on a number of buses or bus and rail. So that's got to be the aspiration, and it's having that clear vision and ensuring that the steps that we take project 2 and 3 and continue to increase that, that customer offer while we
Does it make it a little more difficult that fare structures from the companies vary from district to district in producing a product like that? So, you know, how do you gather that intelligence, that information, be able to put it in a technical electronic way and then feed out the answer to someone?
Yeah, if you take outside the smart environment, if you think of the web around your people, one of the key learnings was that if you looked at the range and complexity, not only the ticket types but the varying different zonal structures, it becomes very difficult to compare like with like. So part of Project 3 is looking at what is the potential options for zoning, but for commercial operators that can have significant implications. So I think if you had a city centre zone or a core zone, that would include perhaps Wirral and Liverpool, that would have implications further on. So that's why some of that work takes quite a long time. We should do some quite detailed modelling. But it is ultimately about trying to get a consistent, what we call the legible offer for customers so that they can find out what is the best deal for the journey that they're going to do.
There's no further questions on the
panel.
Again, commend Gary and the team for the progress that we're making. But move approval of the recommendation paragraph 2 of the report. That's agreed?
Agreed.
Excellent. There's no urgent business to be dealt with this afternoon, other than just for myself to remind that those who are members of the Performance Review Committee, on Monday, there's a workshop on real-time information at 1 o'clock. Otherwise, thank you for your attendance. I wish you all to see you next week.